That's as political as it can be. Trying to do the right thing.
George, where are we going?
We're going to Hobbytown, dude. We're doing a little crawling tonight.
Crawl competition?
Crawl comp started with a couple of Yingling.
Of course. Yingling. Start it the right way. It's crawling time, folks. That's right. George and I, my buddy over here, you know George.
That's me.
We will be competing tonight in a little competition, of course. You both using our Traxxas trucks. We have, of course, take a few drinks before we went over there, kill some time before the competition starts. But we will go a little bit more over the trucks and the course when we get there. We're going to finish up our drinks and head over.
It's called lubricating the chassis.
George, what are your thoughts so far?
To not embarrass myself.
You said you're running three cell?
I'm running three cell, recommended by Scott himself. And I don't know, there's no practice time here like A scale, so I really don't know what to expect.
Nope. I'm running my brand new TRX 4 Sport kit. Obviously a nice fresh body on there. Just painted that the other day. Pretty stock truck, you know, basically 55 turn motor, hobby wing, quick run ESC, 2S. I don't have my 3S today. Traxxas 400 servo there, a couple little brass goodies, but other than that, pretty stock truck. We'll see how she does on our little competition here. Running these new super sticky RC four-wheel drive Patagonia tires here. Stickiest tire I've ever found. Man, they're awesome, but they're definitely a smaller diameter than what you normally would run. It's a 1.9 wheel, but we'll see how they do. Man, so sticky. What do you think?
I think track looks good. It's got a lot of variations in it. Looking forward to actually running through some gates versus just throwing around.
We'll be right back.
Well, unfortunately, guys, as I was recording the competition that we had entered, my phone ran out of batteries. Yes, I know, very professional. I film everything on my phone, but I had used it for GPS to get to the shop, and by the time I got there, it was basically dead. No charger in the car at this point. Unfortunately, that broke, so I was left without batteries and couldn't finish the competition. But I will say that I didn't do too well the first run. Basically, my tires I had brought were too small. They were only 4.1 inches in diameter and should have been using a 4.7 inch. So I had a lot of trouble getting through the obstacles. And the course was very difficult, for sure. A lot of parts of the course probably could have used a winch, and George and I, either of us, had a winch. So, you know, maybe next time we'll be prepared, but I don't know. George did pretty well too, actually a lot better than me. He scored decent on the first run, had a little trouble on the second, but he did really well. He had those locking and unlocking diffs, where I was stuck with the sport model, which has four-wheel drive all the time. So he can make a lot tighter corners with some of those kind of U-turns you had to make on the course. So that again slowed me up. Had to do a lot of repositions, and the points really stacked up for me. But anyway, I thought I couldn't just let the video die. I got some cool footage. It's a cool hobby shop. Definitely, as you could see, it was pretty much what you'd want out of a hobby shop as far as what they have to offer. But I wanted to go out and get some more footage with the crawler and these new super sticky tires I put on there, the RC four-wheel drive tires. So I'm gonna head to one of my favorite spots locally and hit the rocks, and hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the footage.
Hey, what do you know?
Thank you.
Let's try that again.